Hello, and welcome back to the next section of Deus Ex Mankind Divided, second place. We're in the middle of a escape situation. Gotta find a way to both kill this dude and escape from the crime scene after. I think a grenade was just enough. Task Force 29. In the wake of the AUG incident, nations around the world saw an alarming upsurge in terrorism. It was being carried out by and against augmented people. Then a collaborated attack in multiple cities occurred in March 21st, 2028, spurring the UN into action, attributing the deaths to a lack of coordination between local intelligence agencies. They urged member countries to ratify a new division, Interpol Task Force 29, an integrated terrorism response team with unprecedented global jurisdiction.
Milena, I've got an update on your friend Dragomir.
I've seen Dragomir pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not gonna be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
Media conglomerate in the world, the Ficus Group is well known for delivering widespread local international news coverage 24/7 almost anywhere on the globe. It does so using two outlets, its newspaper, the Ficus Daily Standard, and the Ficus TV News. Delivered into homes by Dulce voice and beautiful face of news anchor Eliza Kassan, with its formidable presence in all parts of the world, Pika's influence on the public perception and understanding of events is considerable.
Milena, I've got an update on your friend Dragomir.
I've seen Dragomir pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not gonna be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna turn the other direction with invisibility for as long as I can, and go towards the apartment.
Milena, I've got an update on your friend Dragomir. Sure.
I've seen Dragomir do many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. It's not gonna be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you...
We were machines, sir. But terror and pain have turned us into souls. There is something struggling within. Moments when something enters into us. Thoughts come upon us which are not of us. We feel what we did not used to feel. We hear voices, teach us to have children so that we may love them. Primus, is that you?
Are you a Renka Bauer?
Who are you? Please, take whatever you want. Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? Renka, she gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me. I am the robot Helena. Renka is not well. We must shield her.
Renka paid someone to make her an Og permit. To keep her from being taken to Golem City. That someone wants to come through.
Ready? If that's true, we'll be very happy. If we can stay in Prague, maybe they'll even... There was once a great play that predicted so much. Robots, revolutions, the future of mankind. She memorized all of it. It's her way. It's my way of trying to understand.
I'll take your word for it. Here. This permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will mark you for Golem just the same.
I don't understand.
Sorry. There's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst.
We don't know how to prepare.
I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile until I can get it sorted out.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
Alright, are we still being chased? That might be the new strat.
Returning to repeat what we once said before our death. It's as if I've been through it all.
As if I've already had a mortal wound.
Okay, they don't seem to be looking for me. That's going to be our new method. This situation.
I would have found him by now.
Let's see if we can sneak past.
What was that?
No, they saw me. Quite a lot of people in here.
Nailed him to the goddamn wall.
Maybe too many for now. Duncan McCready. Duncan McCready, or Mac, as he is sometimes called, is tough as nails, special forces operative, working for TF-29. He heads up the Prague Division's elite tactical squad. Mac has no patience for the incompetent, which, to him, almost everyone. His cynical personality and bias against the augmented make him tough to like, but his military experience and no-nonsense approach in the field have earned him great respect. Do I have to go all the way back to that?
Milana, I've got an update on your friend Dravomir.
I've seen Drachvir pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not gonna be a problem anymore.
Thank God.
We were machines, sir.
I didn't...
Betty?
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
Is there a way?
A long, long...
Can I save here, please? And make this the next one that you load, please. Okay, so that still has this issue, me getting to my friend. So far, sneak has just been enough to get past.
Okay, you should move.
You hear it?
Back. Needs help upstairs.
We got the end.
He's ready.
You'll hit the see what happened.
Get out, man. Yes, it's a tight strike! Getting closer! He comes! Run out!
Done books. Not one bullet, you gotta be kidding me. Shotgun it is.
Not so superior now, are you?
Remains is to fall. different devices. Damn it. What are you doing?
Make sure he cracks! I'm reloading! Are you so stupid that you thought you could win? Prepare for the left hand!
Jensen! Thank God! I'm down in the dungeon, man. You remember the title of my super secret book, right?
I remember it's red.
Go to the dungeon. Should be here on the map. Oh, I see. Classic. Strange how dungeon started from workshop.
Jensen, my favorite techno wonderkind. Sorry about the goons, man. They didn't give you too much trouble, did they?
Nothing I couldn't handle. What do they want? You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
Enough to know that there's no such thing as a little misunderstanding.
The Valley internal politics. I'm gonna get it sorted. Gonna see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down. The day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit. I was hoping you could help me get everything running again.
Took a hit? You mean... Oh, shit! Why didn't you say so? We need to get you in the chair. The chair. You know I've always wanted to get a closer look at those sari fogs of yours. real close, Mark. So let's strap you in, get the gas going, and then, well, then I just need to sort of dive in. Feel my way around.
All right, let's just get this over with.
Relax, Jensen. It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it. I swear I didn't mean to. Your retinal display should be back soon. You can still move, right?
Where did you?
I was trying to connect the unconnected, but you got some strange fucking ogs back there. I probably shouldn't have. Here, let me get you some water. Or something stronger, maybe?
Water.
You got it, Jensen. Just ease out. Don't freak out. Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save me from what, Kohler?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair. So I reset you, and I found I think it's better if I show you what I found. Bring up your system display. You need to see this for yourself. These are your implants. You're familiar with all these, right?
Yeah. David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to everything.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Kohler? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what until after the reboot. Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What am I looking at?
Experimental fucking test dogs, man. Hidden inside your body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
More than your body can handle. Pretty cool, right?
I'm not sure yet.
I want to show you what happens when you activate one of these suckers.
Oh, it's probably one of these.
It's okay, Jensen. One isn't gonna kill you.
You've said that before.
Mode hacking, that's kinda nice. Let's do the remote hacking.
See that? Major spike in your power consumption.
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that. All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you wanna use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I think I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want. Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know, maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset me now, Kohler. I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okay. So I'm not always gonna be there for you like this. I can't just follow you around to reset things and hold your neural weave together. Whatever choices you make from here on out, they're your choices.
But you were supposed to be my AUG expert.
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you, spliced into your system like that, looks to me like it's from Mars, man!
I'm pretty sure they're not from Mars.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't give you. I can help manage your system better than anyone in Prague. I help you make the most of the new AUGs we just found.
But you can't tell me where the hell they came from. As far as I know, David Seraph installed all my AUGs. There's something inside me I don't know about. He's the one I need to talk to.
I am familiar with Sarah's work. These new AUGs, they look different to me. I mean, that neodymium shell. Who uses dimorphic magnetorheological fluid like that? Seriously, if you talk to Sarif, you need to ask him that. Shit really stands out. Pretty fucking cool, actually.
Why would Sarif have hidden these things inside me? I don't get it.
I am not convinced this is a Sarif job. The tech itself is super high-end, but the PDOT insulation, sloppy. The bone mounting, mounted on the quick. Just doesn't have Sarif's touch. Looks more like a retrofit to me. Something much more recent. Well, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking how much I hate being unconscious. You said these additions look recent. How recent?
Within the last 2 years, give or take. Something happened to you in that time?
I was pulled out of the ocean and put in some facility in Alaska to recover. It was a few months there that... the more I try to remember, the blurrier it gets.
Shit, Jensen. That's terrifying.
This tune-up went longer than I expected. Let's wrap this up.
Right. Here, take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves everything. Keeps customers happy. Just, remember what I showed you about managing your juice. It's gonna be a balancing act for you. Well, unless...
Unless what, Kohler?
There could be a way to optimize. It's just... it would involve getting something from Otar. A neuroplasticity calibrator.
There's a way for me to use everything I have without compromise. I want to know about it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I order all my fancy tech from this illegal catalog, right? But my last shipment got intercepted by Otar Botkoveli.
The same Otar whose men were looking for books out there before?
I am not going to force you. I want you to want to do it. I want you to want to be an augmented god among men. If that sounds like something that interests you, then you should know that Otar runs an underground casino in the Chisti district. The entrance is in a small courtyard off Hlavny Street.
Thanks for the info, Kohler. Thanks for the Praxis.
Thank you.
Can I not remove stuff? Oh well. And you get smart vision back when that's an option. About his emails. You're not that interesting to me. Ooh, that might have been just what I needed. Okay, what did I just get then? Can't use any of this stuff anyway. Oh well. Cool. No, I don't have enough. I see. That takes more. Where I came from. Okay, interesting to see if I can get Possibly. Well, I'm going back there anyway, so... Oh, am I?
Jensen, it's Miller. Listen, I need your eyewitness report as soon as possible. What's your ETA?
Depends on how many cops ask to see my papers.
Fuck. Not much I can do about state police after yesterday's attack. Get in when you can. Miller out.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
I killed a ton of fools in here. I'm surprised. One more ammo lying about. Most of them are up here. Looks like all that's gone now. Is it gonna hurt? No. I get to use the people path.
No augmented security.
Jump it as you go!
What is it?
Santo and augmented people, just like you, are creating the future! Together!
I see, that's just how you interact with where you want to go. I'm surprised they have such a futuristic display for this, like, war-stricken... They'd be still on Steam. Ashanti energy drink. I like how they wrote energy drink. Like they totally took that from an actual product. Like that's like the God, who would use that? This game has a lot of research in it, and I appreciate that. I got it at quite an interesting time in its game life.
Here we go.
Too late to really be hyped by it being a new game.
How can we make deals with them?
But the price was like amazing. And it's, you know, still fairly recent.
I just gave you. Fine. It's 9JT.
I'm sorry. What? Just a moment. I'm trying to help another customer. I'm sorry. What?
Alex, this whisper chip you gave me, it's an easy plant.
You're heading into TF-29 already?
Our enemies aren't waiting around while we lick our wounds.
Fair enough. There'll be a data port on the NSN's motherboard. Access it and then just plug and play. Or plug and record in this case.
Got it. I'll let you know when it's done.
Yeah, I got a new Praxis. Okay, now it's showing too. Can I get my eyesight back? Yeah, you know what? Oh, it already showed up.
It was a close call. I got lucky. A lot of people didn't.
I was here working when the first reports came in. It was chaos. Phones ringing off the hook, people yelling, scrambling to find out what was going on. Then when Miller told me you were there,
I'm all right.
Good. You looking for him? Because he's tied up right now, a meeting with Leon, I think.
Really? He's using the NSN right now?
Yeah, I just saw him. Oh, hey, that reminds me, here's yours.
What's this?
The card for the shooting range. Chang changed all the codes this morning, said something about only giving access to people he's vetted personally. The bombing really freaked him out. Third one in 6 months, can you believe it? I'm really glad you're okay.
Thanks, Arya. I'll let you get back to what you were doing.
Yeah, I better get back downstairs. It's gonna be a busy day. Come by later if you want to talk.
I'll be there.
So, need an MSN card. I thought I just got it. What's this? Stealth software.
Thank you.
shooting range key card, elevator key card. Maybe I didn't get it.
Last night, the collective published the tax returns of the 50 richest people. Okay, well, looks like I got into the one I needed to. I got one attempt.
Things got some kind of adrenaline addiction. He plays it too close to the edge. You made it out of the barge, didn't you? I'm telling you, if it had been anyone before.
In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. Underground websites and radio stations continue to praise the Juggernaut Collective, an elusive group of vigilante hackers for exposing big money corruption.
Look, I'm going
what these journalists overlook, however, is the damage these hackers leave in their wake. Last year, the collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours.
I hate this. I really hate this.
When they rigged the electronics,
thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
That's dumb. Can I go here? No, I think it has to be touching nodes. But for some reason, only lets me start here.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Probably have to use one of your hacking parts or something. Let's see how that would even work. That's lovely. Oops. Maybe you have to go over something. Didn't seem to mind this time.
Access granted.
Okay. Jean Guy Cloutier. Attention, Director Miller. Sir, the last time you've used the NSN, the logs failed to delete properly. They're supposed to. But there have been a few peculiarities in the NSN functioning recently. Looking into their origin, till further notice, unless you delete logs manually, anyone who uses NSN after you will be able to access a record of your communications, including those of a personal nature. JGC. Either need the code or a new key card. Is there any way I can sneak into there? I don't think so. Okay, that's nice. Off the power. I could go down to the shooting range. Or am I just really bad at understanding how this game?
Listen up, team. What's our status? Where was that chopper headed?
We'll get him for you, Jensen.
I have three airfields in Qatar that are promising, but they're privately owned, and nobody can get close enough to take a look.
I got a whole lot of nothing. Every time I send someone to follow up on a lead, it turns out the buildings are abandoned, burned out, or bombed into the ground.
Okay. let's explore before we go to that. That's nice and useful.
So, you've decided you need some practice, huh?
Alright everybody, I gotta clip it here. I'll see you in the next one.